The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the... Introducing the participants. First, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, Austin Theory.
Well, this superstar wants to accomplish what many have deemed impossible and go on to main event WrestleMania. This superstar better get ready to be pushed to the limits.
When it comes to limits, Byron, I assure you, this superstar is equipped and ready to push back. The chairman himself.
Introducing the individual who drew number 2 from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 248 pounds, Mr. McMahon!
The chairman is about to compete at his greatest creation. Well, there is no WrestleMania without Mr. McMahon.
There's no paycheck for you without him either.
That's a very good point.
And here we go, the Royal Rumble match. The first two entrants are in the ring now, with every subsequent entrant heading out to join the fray and set intervals. And just a reminder, this is an over-the-top rope elimination-style battle royal. If you go over the top rope and then both feet hit the floor, you're officially out of the match.
No pressure, though, right?
Just a beat down.
We're about to get another one. Ooh, bullseye.
Look who it is.
Oh, man. Just listen to the crowd.
Now he's been put on the defensive. Oh, what a clothesline. Oh, the reversal by Logan Paul.
Spear!
Oh.
Counting it down, who is it gonna be?
Oh, man, here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight. Some effective offense with that one. He's got him scouted. Turning the tables there.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Mr. McMahon on the receiving end. He's got it close. Just like that. Paul finds a counter. Another classic Royal Rumble in the making here. Corey, any advice for these superstars?
I'd say to expect the unexpected.
And not just when the countdown hits zero. On top of all the rubber rules, you have to remember this is basically a no-disqualification match, so anything can come your way. Just be ready for some nasty surprises.
Kicks directly to the chest. Oh, God!
Uh-oh.
Oh, ruthless striking. Oh, fellas, we are looking at a mountain thrashing here.
We are moments away from the next entrance.
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
Who's he gonna
right.
Taking head over heels.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Tearing down the ring now.
That's it. Mr. McMahon has been eliminated.
And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Countering with a chop block will alter any attack.
Taking their time.
Oh, God, pick a winner out of you. taken is starting to pile up. Reciprocating the initial reversal. Oh, just flowing through the air.
Step ahead of Ciampa.
reversal after reversal. They did their homework.
Oh, saw it coming.
Michael Cole takes shelter.
Across the knee, that one just
Incredible.
We got an elimination here.
Belly suplex.
Former Lightning Bolt counters with an elbow right into the face. Go behind. Oh, German suplex release.
Headlocks instead. Just tossed their opponent.
And just like that, he says, "Carry on."
Has been eliminated.
A second.
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
And he denies Omos.
Back and forth, back and forth. Looking for the advantage here. Dodges out of the way.
Oh, tossed aside.
Coming next, taking their time.
Punch to the gut, took the wind right out of you.
And Omos taking on further damage.
I think Brock is forming a plan to end this conflict soon.
Saw that one coming, took advantage.
Omos with a vice like grip on his opponent.
Finding his way with his opponent.
And somehow Omos is still able to find the offense as this battle goes on.
Yeah, Carter's getting dragged into some deep waters.
Coming next, taking their time. Oh, that's a gut. I think it went right out of you. And he saw that coming from Brock. Nice takedown. Knee right to the gut.
Oh, I think we're going to see it. Lesnar.
To that one. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Kurt Angle.
Look at this superstar who outlasted all the others. There is no doubt in my mind that this is a Royal Rumble match we'll be talking about for years to come.
A win like this always makes me happy. I kind of want to hop in there and celebrate with them.